Arthritis comes in different forms, and which one you have could determine how well you'll fare after hip replacement surgery. I'm Jennifer Dodd, and this is a Daily Rx Minute. A study presented at a conference showed that patients with rheumatoid arthritis had more pain and didn't function as well 2 years after hip replacement surgery compared to patients with osteoarthritis who underwent the same procedure. Ask your surgeon what to expect after hip replacement surgery. For Daily Rx TV, I'm Jennifer Dodd.